Ladies and gentlemen, I have a public announcement I'd like to share. I'd like to thank my good friend, Paul Heyman. Because of Paul Heyman, Brock Lesnar is a free agent. All because of Paul. And all because of that, Brock Lesnar gets to do whatever Brock Lesnar wants to do.
Are you good friends with Brock Lesnar? Let me ask you something, Paul. Are we good friends?
You're my tribal chief.
Because if we're good friends, that means you look out for me. And if you look out for me, that means you look out for my family.
He's my tribal chief. Mm-hmm.
Were my cousins drafted to SmackDown tonight?
Your cousins will be drafted to SmackDown on Monday at Raw. It's all figured out. It's a strategy. They're manipulations.
It's a strategy.
It's a negotiation.
A negotiation.
Behind the scenes. My tribal chief. My tribal chief. I am the wise man.
He's the wise man. He's my wise man. He's our wise man. He's the wise man.
You're only the wise man when I say you're the wise man! Please don't do this.
All right, wise man. Let's follow the strategy. Let's stick to the plan. I want you to go to Raw on Monday, and I want you to make sure that my cousins are drafted to SmackDown. Do you understand?
Yes, my tribal chief. Thank you, my tribal chief.
I want y'all to go with him. And I want to make it very clear that you're to be drafted to SmackDown. And if you're not, leave him for dead at Raw.